Who stole the rack for mini spoons? It was here before. A piece of board cut out like Newfoundland and Labrador. 47 mini teaspoons, 47 towns. On the wall since 82 and never taken down. My cousin called the other day and asked me what was on the go these days. Said that he's in Nan's kitchen with Aunt Rhonda. Go and get a flight back home before next Saturday. He said the kitchen's gutted out and you should come right away. It seems that our grandparents lost part of our inheritance. When I saw a picture of the wall, I noticed right away. But I live in Toronto, so why did they call on me? 'Cause I'm a 32-year veteran of the RCMP. I hadn't planned on making my way back for come-home year, but people can be sentimental about their souvenirs. So I hopped on the next plane for to join in on the case, 'cause nothing showed up here on the spoon map database. I arrived there with the hope that when I took out my big notepad and started asking questions, someone would turn themselves in. But this is a small town, not many people visit, just friends and relatives. I suppose it's not an inside job now, is it? Who stole the rack for mini spoons? It was here before. A piece of board cut out like Newfoundland and Labrador. 47 mini teaspoons, 47 towns. On the wall since 82 and never taken down. It was nice to see my crowd, they said the same to me. But not a word was said about the unsolved mystery. I wasted no time getting started on my interviewing, asking everyone where they were to and what they were all doing. On the night the spoon rack disappeared, and one by one they cleared her name by having a good reason for not being there that evening. I didn't want to start a full-blown investigation. Tried to be discreet in my town interrogation. Who stole the rack for mini spoons? It was here before. A piece of board cut out like Newfoundland and Labrador. 47 mini teaspoons, 47 towns. Been on the wall since 82 and never taken down. It's been a week since I've been home. Nobody is telling me or anybody else who took a spoon rack from the dwelling. I didn't see it anywhere, so it was not returned. But why was I the only one who was either bit concerned? I jumped to a conclusion, it was just a big reunion. Everybody was invited, and that's why they called me. And my Aunt Rhonda was in charge of gathering up supplies. Needed 47 spoons for 47 cups of tea. Nobody stole the spoon rack, sure, nothing here was wrong. I guess I've been policing for 30 years too long. That wooden map was not the reason that I got the call. And it's back up in its rightful place on the kitchen wall.